Hey, everybody. Count of three, say Swamp Thing. Hey, count of three.
Beautiful. This is scary. Oh my word. That's sweet. Now do that cross-eyed thing. Oh my word. This will be viral. Sweet.
What? No.
Can't wiggle your ears.
Let's go. Olympic bobsledder. Emma Stratford. Oh yeah, sweet. Yeah, she's invented her own little way. It's as good as a slinky. Hey, look at these guys. They actually walk down the stairs. How weird. Wouldn't it be great to be a kid? There, Carly.
Yeah.
What'd you get?
A Barbie.
A Barbie? That is so awesome.
Shut up, Bob.
Hey, Ethan, later today we're going to go buy you a helmet to protect you from Carly. To wear that at all times. Don't lose it. That piece of paper is worth it.
Hey.
having fun.
It's called the Powder Magazine. That's an historic landmark. It's also the oldest public building in the Carolinas. The graveyard is kind of unique. It started out in the garden. Lots were sold off to raise money. The graveyard has started out as a garden. Theoretically, it's going to end as a garden. That's one reason why they paused to be done with that professor. The authorities would have replaced it with a bigger one. The promise that once the South won the war, they would gain iron. If the Miles Bruton ironwork is too revolutionary, that means that it never got done. Again, most iron in the city is no longer in 1964. We've got two or three rooms going backwards that await for the ship. On the side of the office. The office is a fancy word for the office usually run the length of the house. And they're always, and I mean always, in the face of the south and to the west. Because that's where the sun's rays are hit. The office act like umbrellas. The single home is built perpendicular to the street, mainly for ventilation purposes. So you open up all your doors and windows,